baby boom is a room that's in doom. Thus, baby doom is even doom that grandbabies with mandatory vaccination. The government's territory is maximum legislation. Tax invasion and inflation, facts for the nation. It has nothing to do with real health. They only really profit from all those that aren't well. It's all gone and spawn well, like a spider's web. Spider ways to catch his prey, to be your freedom flyer. Or be flying dead, would be flyer to be wiser and disconnect from the interweb. I'd like to repeat what I've said to get it through your heads at least three times for your subconscious minds. 333 is a rhyme for consciousness, a line in time. Yet there is no time, no confusion. Time is a persistent illusion, so I'm consistent with my conclusion that time is relative but irrelevant. When I want this out of time and timelessness is a wonderness, it is wonderful. But don't get lost if you're wonderful. The wonder tool is synchronicity. Sync with the chronic city and get higher dimensional. Get higher, die wondering why you're the one dimensional. Society needs the prevention. They have got a system prison and we must break free to save humanity from its inhumane insanity. This sub-reality that has nothing clean above debris. Everyone gets unclean, so everyone needs a clean to remove the root cause, to loosen up the jaws. All these shock attacks will continue for sure. So be the resistance to this artificial existence. Take the stance against this agenda. Remember to wake up the room, the makeup, face the real face. No fake stuff, face up to the mirror. End of the old world is nearer. To get high, Mary Jane, a wedding date is required. To be married, to be a man, or a maid. Be a free man, or a slave. And Gaia's cannabis is not man-made. It's nature's medicine to can the abyss, to stop the spreads of cells that are cancerous. Cancer is us, as this Masonic city smells like a proper prison cell. When what we really need is a property, living well, but we're selling, not living to make a living cell. Living cells in a living hell, as they create order out of chaos. Anyone on to the slaughter is laid off, paid off, maybe shot. Some say rumors of maybe not ever being human. Human doing, not human being. Common being is a reality for the queen with the blood-sucking team of royalty. Playing a monopoly for the cheap because they're players. No mono, just polyamory. Playing politics in a play with many blood-sucking ticks. They have built a system prison and we must break free to save humanity from its inhumane insanity. This sub-reality that has nothing clean above debris. Everyone gets unclean, so everyone needs a clean to remove the root cause, to loosen up the jaws. All these shock attacks will continue for sure. So be the resistance to this artificial existence. Take the stance against this agenda. Remember to wake up the room, the makeup, face the real face. No fake stuff, face up to the mirror. End of the old world is nearer. The elite control the masses, keeping people under overt and covert control. Even gases with toxic poisons and chemtrails. Without all of these chemicals, real health would prevail. And this fake healthcare system wouldn't exist for them to capitalize. For us to be caterpillars while they're butterflies. They're blind while we see like cats to the other side. On a slide that create disease, create disharmony, they disarm harmony. But this police state of status is not gonna change us, tame us, or change us into laying and lame ducks. Be a sloppy dogs, untrained pups, puppets in the Muppet Show. They get Muppets, they know nothing, they mind less. Using their mind less, so they have less mind. Instead of being mindful, like fool mind, they get mind fools. They don't see with their own eyes, psychic blindfold. Time to open our third eyes with Gaia and find our soul. They have built a system prison and we must break free to save humanity from its inhumane insanity. This sub-reality that has nothing clean above debris. Everyone gets unclean, so everyone needs a clean to remove the root cause, to loosen up the jaws. All these shock attacks will continue for sure. So be the resistance to this artificial existence. Take the stance against this agenda. Remember to wake up the room, the makeup, face the real face. No fake stuff, face up to the mirror. End of the old world is nearer. This army of synthetic drugs, it's apathetic and pathetic. We need to disarm all these thugs and all these CEOs with the GMOs to GMP, genetically modified people. Time to be like the lead singer or the Beatles and leave with a sequel. Even if I get killed on the street, people are not equal. Money plus greed equals the evil. Imagine all the people living in peace, but no need for police. Cold John Lennon the dreamer, well he's not the only one. I hope someday you will join us in the world with live as one. Until then this whole world needs a shift from the third dimension to the fourth to the fifth. More of a high perceptional lift, the bird's eye view. Shapeshifting through an eagle, fly high like I do. Apart from a food, the world needs an ego deck to meet. Ego is affecting peace, even wreckages on streets. cause too many people's egos are driving when they could be easy doing lying in the passenger seat. It's time to let the lying ego go back to sleep so the soul can drive the higher road towards the messiah. God's light is shown. We have built a system prison and we must pray free to save humanity from its inhumane insanity. The sub-reality that has nothing clean above debris. Everyone gets unclean, so everyone needs to clean to move the root cause, to loosen up the jaws. All these shark attacks will continue for sure. So be the resistance to this artificial existence. Take the stance against this agenda. Remember to wake up the room, the makeup, face the real face. No fake stuff, face up to the mirror. End of the old world is nearer. Face up to the mirror, end of the old world is nearer. Face up to the mirror, end of the old world is nearer.